Any tourist who has ever had the opportunity to hear music performed in one of the great cathedrals of Europe has, I'm sure, been surprised at the effect of the building itself on that music. Such a building as this can have as much as a 7-second time delay, not to mention a variety of what we would call echoes produced by alcoves and balconies throughout the central portion of the building. It was then only a matter of time until some composer would arrive at the idea of using the building itself as a central part of the music. The composer that we most remember for writing this kind of music is Giovanni Gabrieli, a composer of the late Renaissance in Venice. Gabrieli used the building itself in what we would now call spatial music. He wrote music for double choir, triple choir, even one for 5 ensembles of wind instruments. And he also wrote some genuine echo music in which the ensembles would be placed at various locations around the building at different distances from the listener. This kind of echo music becomes very popular in the court life of the Baroque and Classical period. There's even one echo piece written for a single flute player by Hauteur, in which by simply the player simply turning his body, he can create an echo effect in a court palace room. You can imagine the possibility of performing such a piece here, in which by simply turning the flute at a different angle, an entirely different effect would be created for the listener. You're going to hear such a piece now, written by the Viennese composer Josef Tribensee for 12 wind instruments. 7 wind instruments are in front of the audience, 5 are off stage. They are the echo. We're going to play first the second movement, the slow movement, because I want you to hear a very interesting and unusual effect of an echo produced by a single tone. You'll hear what appears to be an oboe tone on stage, and then it travels through space to an offstage location. And for you, you'll hear first the oboe player on the left of your screen, and then the continuation of the tone to the right of your screen. This will be followed by a performance of the first movement, an allegro.
Thank you.
Which we have just heard was composed to be performed in one of the great palaces of Vienna. The offstage or echo ensemble would be positioned here with me in this adjoining room to the principal music room of the palace back here.